Not now, kid. I gotta rest till nighttime. For all I know, that quest can't be carried out at night, but I gotta try. I mean, I talk to him and nothing happens.
Work, work, work.
Sleep, sleep, sleep. Give another hour. We'll see if I can even, The ghost of the bottle? What did it say at the top?
She's seen that coming.
As if.
I always told her.
Confront Valjean Vor?
Light fades away.
What's that? Vajan Vul, a Kilian merchant in Ark, sold me a potion for 200 pennies. Said potion should give me magical powers 2 days after I drank it. Problem is, nothing happened up till now. I should talk to him again. Oh. Okay. Search his goods with him not around. That makes sense. It just points to him while he's there.
Boring.
Go to bed, kid.
Walk blessed.
Mm-hmm.
You're bored because you're tired. I gotta talk to this guy. This guy who sold me this potion. I really bought it for 200 gold?
Hmm?
Guess I had some money.
Hmm?
Alright.
Greetings.
Actually, oh. It leads in there. What is this? What I wanted to do? So I could have pickpocketed the key off of him. Search his goods.
Well.
Don't get any younger.
Surely know that would be messed up if you got younger as you aged. I can pick my way into there, but I don't want to be, there we go, seen while I do it.
Good pipe of peace, Wayne. Jesus, why is that stuff so expensive?
It's just how it is.
Well, there's people going in there. Could be a problem.
Work, work, work.
Protector of the Golden Sickle. Golden Sickle's basement requires key. A lot of eggs. How? Oh, we have room. 342? 324, alright. Pumpkin? something in there that we want, or is it past there? There are people up there. I don't feel like going up there with people in there. I don't think they want us in here. It's past there, isn't it? Oh, there's someone sleeping.
Now, a good pipe of peace, Wade. Please, why is that stuff so expensive?
Serta Summerstone. Oh, it still points to him.
Work, work, work.
25 coins. I took a Starling Gyro. I guess that's not it. I gotta pickpocket it off him, I guess. ~25% Should I spam it? I don't know if it's his Ring of Precision. What do these look like? Gallant shoes? Ooh, so gallant indeed, huh? ~30 coins, nice. Silver gem amulet. I'm not good at pickpocketing. Do I have a potion for that? I might at that. I'm tempted to spam it. I really am. Potion of or maybe some kind of scroll. Potion of the Fingersmith. Sleight of hand 10% more effective. Well, I've got what? ~25% Unless it's the silver ring, how do I know what he's missing? I'm gonna steal the guy's tongs. The easiest thing to steal looks like the Merchant Guild's key. Or the money. Or the blue quartz.
Now, a good pipe of peace, Wade. Jesus, why is that stuff so expensive?
Let's take our potion. Let's see if there's another one. That's better. Fingersmith. 10% or 7%? ~10% This only went up 2. Oh, I have to pick my way out? Damn it. They locked themselves in as well. Oh. Oh. He's gonna chase me all over, isn't he?
I know you.
You piece of...
I know you. I don't know who you think you are, but no one breaks the law and gets away with it. There are two ways we can do this. You either pay a fine now, or you go straight to jail. And believe me, I'm serious.
Easy there, I'll pay.
All right. But keep in mind, the gods too know of your misdoings. and it's them you will have to answer to.
I don't think they're gonna have much to do with me. Explore the world of the beaten path, too! Quite often you will come across magic symbols, ice claws, or hidden treasures. Yes, I have found them indeed. Let's have something. Let's have something, something, something. How about a chunk of cheese? Okay, I did not solve this problem. Do I still have the ring? Is that the one I stole, or is it one I already have? I don't know what to do about this guy. The soul place. Maybe it's shoes. Maybe because the soul place, maybe it's shoes? They steal the guy's shoes? Oh, this... I thought I was going back out into the other quarter. Pretty. New location discovered. Well, I don't want to be messing around out here. I gotta go see... Did he steal the guy's shoes? Because now it's called the Soul Place. I just realized. It says it's out in the Heartland. Does it mean I have to get out into the other quarter? Because I'm back in the barracks now. But I don't want to go out. I want to... Yeah, go this way. I didn't look at the guy's shoes. Maybe I had to steal his shoe. Oh, who are they fighting? Who are they running after?
You'll regret that.
They're fighting Jespar? Oh god. Alright, they're not responding to me sheathing my weapon, and they're attacking Jespar because he's with me. You brought this on yourself, is that what he says? I'm not ready for the nobles. Well, this could mess everything up. Where am I? I'm by the bank.
Was your last You'll mistake. Regret that!
Oh, jeez. I yield! I yield! Oh, God, I yield! I don't know what else I could have done, guys. They just turned hostile on me as soon as I came back in here. I paid my fine, though. Oh my god. How do I fix that? Nobody in here wants to attack me. He doesn't want to attack me.
Greetings.
Jespar pissed him off or something?
What?
Is this still a marketplace too? Foreign quarter.
Madame.
Glad you're not attacking me, but I do need to continue my quest. I'll see if they stole any of my stuff. I forget where this was. It was downstairs somewhere.
Madame?
Hello? Boop.
Greetings.
Hi.
Yes.
Yes, yes. This isn't it. Downstairs somewhere there was a evidence chest and valuables, maybe down here. Stolen goods. Player inventory. Well, apparently there's stuff in there, but it's an expert lock. So I have to get a Scroll of Undoose's as key. Expert to get in there. They took all my stolen stuff, damn them. And they still want to kill me now. That's quite annoying. Can I sleep in any of these places? Maybe if I just sleep until day, maybe they'll stop attacking. No beds? Nothing? I need keys for all these, don't I? Look, I even spent some time in jail. I think they're gonna go to sleep next.
Some shifts never end.
They literally never do for you, because you'll still be here. Out to kill me. That's the Noble's Quarter? That's left to the Heartland. I want to see if they maybe not attack me now. I'm hoping. Foreign Quarter? The marketplace is all the way at the end.
Madame?
I'm running.
5 swords in a single day.
Always come. Lovely day, isn't it?
The god of the forge. Yes.
Yes?
Keep walking.
I beg your pardon. Bad enough I'm like a wanted person. Like someone just took something from me. Are they attacking her? Or just Jespar?
That was your last mistake.
You'll regret that. Honorless scum. You'll pay for that. Honorless scum. You'll pay for that.
You brought this on yourself.
I think they're all just attacking Jespar.
Honorless scum. You'll pay for that. You'll regret that.
Oh, come on. Is that all?
Jespar is invulnerable.
You'll honorless scum. You'll pay for that. You'll regret that. Honorless scum. You'll pay for that. Honorless scum.
You brought this on yourself.
You'll regret that.
I'd have to go way back and restore. If I can't deactivate them, I'm gonna have to. Basically, all this happened after. You only have quick saves, and that happened after this all happened. Unless there's a way to drag him away from there. I don't even know if that would work. Or I'll just go to the nobles area myself. Maybe he'll show up.
You'll regret that. Honorless scum. Scum. You'll pay for that.
You brought this on yourself.
You'll regret that.
Wait, is he over there?
That was your last mistake.
Honorless scum.
Golfer's over there.
You'll pay for that. Honorless scum! You'll pay for that! You'll regret that! You'll regret that!
That was your last mistake!
Honorless scum! You'll pay for that!
Yeah? What do you want? Walk blessed.
Pathless fool! You'll pay for that!
Honorless scum! You'll pay for that!
You brought this on yourself.
Well, I don't want to fall down there.
Honorless scum. You'll regret.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, come on.
Honorless scum. You'll pay for that. Honorless scum. You'll pay for that.
Jespar.
You'll pay for that.
I can't talk to him. This is ridiculous.
That was your last mistake.
You'll pay for that.
Well, notice they're no longer aggroing me, actually. I can't kill them all.
You'll pay for that.
That's your last mistake.
You'll pay for that. Honorless scum.
Hold up. Hold up. I can't switch back. I was stuck in. Is he somewhere else? Wait. No, meet him at the marketplace. I don't know what to do, guys. They no longer associate me with him. They don't want to attack me. What if I just go to the noble's quarter? Maybe he'll come with me. That's the barracks.
Have you heard? Nerim has fighted again. But their leader must be a monster.
Monster. Where's the noble's quarter on the side here?
They say he's crucifying You'll priests and burning down
Was your last mistake.
Oh yeah, up here. Oh, the kids are watching too. Oh, the humanity. Jespar, meet me in here. Wouldn't that be cool? I don't know if he will. Poet plays an arc. Yeah, I've read that. Well, I want to do this with him. I want to... Watchtower. I want to do this quest. But they won't stop attacking him. So I wonder if there's some kind of console command I can use. Old waterworks. Fit size puzzle box. Well, we've been running long enough. I'm gonna have to figure out. I could find out how to advance this quest to the next level. I really don't want to play 2 hours and, well, almost 3 hours over again. So that's something I really feel like doing. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. Wish me luck. And always, seek adventure.